And the next time you go to a Padres game, you'll be watching it at the corner of Tony Gwynn Drive and Trevor Hoffman Way. The city and the team renamed a stretch of Park Boulevard after the legendary pitcher. The sign was unveiled about an hour ago, just before the team starts its final home stand of the season. This is the second major honor for Hoffman this year. He was inducted into the Baseball Hall of Fame back in July.